The juxtaposition between Lent, a time of renewal for my commitment to God, and a red roadster launched by a businessman into eternity. This is disorienting.